He once coached a team of polar bears to the state championship. Then, he coached a team of regular bears that beat the polar bears. At practices, his team knows what drills to get in simply by looking at his mustache. He is the most interesting coach in the world.
Good closeout.
I don't always coach, my friends, but when I do, I prefer post-university.
Stay in your defensive stance, man.